All right, what is going on, Legionnaires? This is your Centurion, and it's time to get to work. So, we are on day 18 of 30 for the month of July on the Eagle Challenge, okay? So, as a quick reminder, each Eagle, okay? Each Eagle is one Navy SEAL burpee, right? That's an advanced three-pump push-up with your knees, three regular squats, and two standing twists or knees to elbows, okay? So, today, as promised, you know, we're going to be bumping it up, okay, by 100. So instead of doing 220 Eagles like we did this past week, we're going to be doing 320 Eagles, okay? So altogether, that rounds up to 960 push-ups, 960 squats, and then, not 440, but I think it's around like 600 or 500, 600 knees to elbows, and then of course, the 320 Navy SEAL burpees, okay? So with that, let's get our timer going. And we're going to get going. So once more, 320 Eagles, okay? Let's turn the music up. All right, guys, let's do this. 320 Eagles in 5, 4, 3, go. One, two, three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. Thirteen. Fourteen. 14. Sixteen. 17. 18. 19. 20. 20. 15 sets of 20. 21. 7. 30. everyone. Two. Four. Third five. Six. Thirty seven. Nine. One. Number two. Three. Five. Forty-six. 47. First set, 50. 15 minutes. Making good time, guys. At a good pace. Jog in place. So we got 4 more sets of 50, then 1 set of 20. And we'll be good. Alright, next set of 50. Let's go. So we're going to restart at 1 after each set of 50. So we're in set 2 of 50. Just got down to 52, now I'm 53. So 3. On to 3. Six. Seven. Ten, 60. Eleven. 12. Fourteen. Fifteen. Sixteen. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. 23. Let's go. 24. 25. 26. and 7. Nine. 30. Two. 33. 4. 6. 7. 9. 40.
1. Jack.
Go ahead. 1.
45. Six. So 100, 32 minutes. Made pretty good time, guys. Really good time. A little active rest right now. So we've got four more sets of 50, and then one last set of 20. We'll be good. We'll start in 10 seconds, start back in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Third set of 50, starting at 1. Six. Seven. Four. Five. Maybe I repeat a rep, but that's all right, just in case I did before or did again, or do again. So 5, 1 to 6, let's go. Six. Seven. Nine. Ten. Go. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. Fourteen. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. one. The hardest part is showing up. The hardest part is actually doing the workout. It's half the battle. Or for me, that's 60% of the battle is showing up, sometimes 75%. One, two. Keeps glitching. Four. One, five. Six. Seven. Thirty. Two. Four. Twenty-five. 35. Pretty sure I skipped a rep. So that was 35 on 36. Seven. Forty, right at 4 PM Western time, Western Pacific. Two. That was my mom, everyone, visiting my mom this weekend. So we're on 43. That's my wonderful mother, Jana. Let's go 44. Five. 6. 7. That's 150 eagles in 52 minutes. Making good time. Take a little rest. And then the next set of 50, running out to 200. Going at a good pace, guys. Halfway there, pretty much. I gotta start in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Set 4, 50. 150
on 200.
Five, 6. Seven. Nine. Nine. 10. Routine. 14. 15. Is that 14, 15? Let's say 14. 15.16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 22. 23. Five. Or six. Seven. Nine. 30. Three. That's 32. 34. 34. Five. 36. 7. 38. Three. Five. Number six. Seven. Forty-nine. That glitched. So we're at 49. Let's go on to 50. That was 49. It glitched. We're at 200. 1 hour, 10 minutes. That's pretty good. I mean, with this, we're not trying to do a bunch of speed, you know? We're just trying to pace ourselves, you know, so we don't kill ourselves, you know? There's a time and place to go hard, you know? Push it for time, but you know, for the most part, you want to keep the pace going. So, two more sets of 50, then one set of 20, and then we'll be done. So we're at 200 Eagles. Let's start in 15 seconds. All right. So set 5, 200 on a 250. Starting at 1, let's go. 200. Thank you. One. Two. Three. Let's go. Second to last set of 50. Four. Five. Six. That's some mirror play. Six. Seven. Nine. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. Working through them. Fourteen. 15. Seventeen. 18. 19. 20. 21. 2. 23. 4. 25. 6. 27. 8. 29. Let's go 31. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Forty. 42. 3. Six. And 7. Or 9. Lifting 250, 1 hour 29. Last 50 and then last 20. Ow. All right. 250, last 50 now. That'll go to 300 and then last 20, then we'll be done. Start in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Last 50. 250 on the starting one. Four. Five. This is where you push, guys, when you're tired. This is where you push. Yeah. 6. Let's go 7. Let's go. 8. 9. Let's go 10. Eleven. Twelve. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. Two, 23. Let's go. 24. Five. Halfway done with this set. 26. Seven. 28. 30. 31. 2. 3. 6. Let's go 38. Nine. 40. Two. Four. Seven. 48. Yeah, we're on 48 now. Why do you keep coming in and out? Alright. 49. 50. And now 47. So we got 20 more. Let's go. We're at 300 now. Did our last 50. Now on to 20. Last set of 20. Let's go. Starting at 1. Five. Let's go six. Six. Let's go seven. Seven. Ten. Twelve. Ah, 13. Hit my knee pretty hard. My elbow. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. All right. All right, Legionnaires. We got that in 1 hour, 54 minutes, 320 Eagles. So that's 320 Navy SEAL burpees, 960 push-ups, 960 squats, and then the math. Let me do the math real quick. 320, 39. 323 or 322, so like 640 standing twists. So yeah, guys, wanted to pace it out, you know what I mean? It's once this challenge is over, I'm gonna start uploading or start experimenting with shorter videos, you know, but right now we just gotta finish this challenge, man. We just gotta get it through, you know? So this week, 320 till next weekend, and then 420, and then the very last day is gonna be 500 Eagles. So I still feel good, man. I feel the pump and everything, but it's not like I'm too tired, you know what I mean? But I'm glad I took the active recovery day yesterday, you know? Let my body heal a little bit. So maybe I'm gonna do maybe one or two more of those, depending on like the day or something like that. But yeah, for the most part, guys, gonna stick with the plan. We're gonna stick with the plan, and either way, we're still gonna get these Eagles, man. So this was day 18 of the Eagle Challenge, and we'll be up for day 19 tomorrow, guys. So yep, Centurion out.